Hi, welcome to HAF YouTube channel. I hope you guys are doing great. Today I am going to talk about bodybuilding and its history, so let's start. Bodybuilding is the use of progressive resistance exercise to control and develop one's muscles for aesthetic purposes. It is distinct from similar activities such as powerlifting because it focuses on physical appearance instead of strength. An individual who engages in this activity is referred to as a bodybuilder. In professional bodybuilding, competitors appear in lineups and perform specified poses for a panel of judges who rank them based on symmetry, muscularity, size, conditioning, posing, and stage presentation. Bodybuilders prepare for competitions through the elimination of non-essential body fat, enhanced at the last stage by a combination of extracellular dehydration and carb loading, to achieve maximum muscular definition and vascularity. They also tan and shave to accentuate the contrast of their skin under the spotlights. Most of the bodybuilders use anabolic steroids and other performance-enhancing drugs to build big muscles and recover from injuries more quickly, but competitions sometimes ban using these steroids because of the health risks or considerations regarding fair competition. Bodybuilding starts from early 1900. Eugen Sandeau, who was known as father of the bodybuilding, was the first man bodybuilder who had an aesthetic-looking physique. Because of Eugen's passion and love of bodybuilding, he introduces the first ever bodybuilding competition between men in the 14th of September 1901. This competition held in Royal Albert Hall, London, and they gave it the name of Great Competition. William L. Murray was the winner of this competition, who won the gold Sandeau statue trophy for the first time. A bronze Sandeau trophy was also presented to Steve Reeves in 1950 and to Frank Zane in 1977. From 1977 till 2021, the Sandeau statue trophy is still presented to every winner of Mr. Olympia bodybuilding competition, held under IFBB. The 28th of December 1903 is the date when a massive bodybuilding contest held in Madison Square Garden, New York City. Ultralaw was the first place holder and won a cash prize of $1,000, and they also gave him the title of the most perfectly developed man in the world. Two Canadian brothers, Joe Weider and Ben Weider, developed an organization with the name of International Federation of Bodybuilding, IFBB, in 1946. Amateur Athletic Union, AAU, and National Amateur Bodybuilding Association, NABBA, are one of the companies who starts promoting the bodybuilding competitions from 1950. Few famous bodybuilders of 1950 was Clarence Ross, Leroy Colbert, Reg Park, Bill Burl, Jack LaLanne, Mickey Hargitay, and Steve Reeves. For bodybuilding, first ever hardcore gym was found in August 1965 at Venice Beach, California, with the name of Gold's Gym. In 1970, the face of bodybuilding, Arnold Schwarzenegger, start promoting bodybuilding by doing different seminars and show-offs. Because of his wonderful and great success in bodybuilding, people started to see him as a role model. Nowadays, almost every country has its own national bodybuilding competitions, but the most popular international competitions are Mr. Olympia and Arnold Classics. This is all from my side. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe for more. Thank you for watching.